Good morning. Now we continue our previous study. Addictions and dependence of the persons. There are two basic parameters which force the persons to become addicted to one or other forms of the drugs. So there are the two parameters which is based to make the person addicted as well as the dependence. Now we discuss addictions. Addictions are the two basic parameters which force the persons to become addictions to one or the other other forms. The psychological attachments to certain effects such as euphoria and temporary feelings of well-being associated with drugs and alcohol is called addictions. That result to makes the person to take up drugs or regular basis even when they are not needed or even when their use becomes self-destructive. It happens when the repeated use of drugs and alcohol increases the tolerance level of the receptors present in our body. As a result, the receptors respond only a higher doses of drugs or alcohol, so leading to greater intake. The addictions but pull the user in vicious circles leading to regular abuse. So now the alcohol leading to greater intake and addictions. Drugs consumed once can cause addictions but pull the user in vicious circles leading to regular abuse. So these are the first parameters on which persons make addicted. Then dependence. What is dependence and how it is depend upon each other? Dependence is the tendency of the body to show unpleasant and characteristic withdrawal syndrome. If the dose of alcohol or drug is discontinued abruptly, withdrawal syndromes are like anxiety, sickness, nausea, and sweating. These may sometimes be life threatening. Dependency pushes the person away from social manners or norms and lead to social adjustment problem. So dependence push the person away from social norms and leads to social adjustment problems, where addictions pull the users in vicious circles leading to regular abuse. So there are two basic parameters which force the persons to become addicted. Now we discuss reasons for alcohol abusers among the organism. Curiosity and needs for adventures, excitements and experiments are also the reason for alcohol abuse in adolescent, because The age approximately 12 to 18 years is very vulnerable age in which the persons become addicted with the experimental groups and their curiosity. Next, to escape from stress, depressions and frustrations are also the reasons that make them addicted. To overcome hardships of daily life, that is the another reasons for alcohol abuse. Then unstable or unsupportive family structures are also the reasons and also the cause for person that make them alcohol abuse. Now, perceptions that it is cool or progressive, like to smoke and consume alcohols. Perceptions promotes in adolescents by TV, movies, internets, newspapers, etc. Next, pressure to excel in academics or exams. These are also a reasons for alcohol abuse in adolescents. And now and last, effects might be perceived. Effects might be perceived as beneficial for relieving stress. So these are the reasons for alcohol abuse in adolescents. Now we see the characteristics of withdrawal syndrome. Anxieties, sadness, nausea, sweating, vomiting, diarrhea, insomnia, muscular and abdominal crampings, abdominal cramps, restlessness, depressed mood, irritability are the characteristics of withdrawal syndrome. Withdrawal syndromes are at peak after 1 to 2 days of stopping the intake and slowly food away. They mostly disappears approximately 3 to 4 weeks after abstinence. So these are the characteristics of withdrawal syndromes. Now, effects of drugs and alcohol abuse. Alcohol has an anesthetic effects on nervous systems affecting cerebrum followed by cerebellum and other parts. Like, it affects our nervous systems. In this way, loss of judgments, willpower and self-controls. Loss of emotional controls, visual problems, loss of moral sense, inflammations of axon of neurons leading to neuritis. Effects of drug and alcohol abuse are categorized into two criteria that have first immediate effects or warning sign of the drugs and alcohol abuse, and secondly far-reaching implications of the drugs. First, we discuss immediate effects or warning signs of the drugs on the both sense, immediate effects as well as the far-reaching implications. First, reckless behavior, vandalism and violence. Like respiratory and heart failures, central hemorrhage due to taking by the excessive dose of drugs by a person may lead to coma and death also. Aggressive and rebellious behavior, depression, fatigues, withdrawal and isolation of the persons. High risk of infections like AIDS and hepatitis B. In those person who take drugs in intravenously to avoid and sharing of infected needles and syringe or sexual contacts. Deteriorating relationships with family and friends. Changes in sleeping patterns, fluctuations in weights, appetites and lack of personal hygiene. Drop in academic performance of students, like the effects and warning sign of the drugs on the persons. Absence from school and colleges. The persons avoid to attend the school and colleges. And last, loss of interest in hobbies, and they have no any interest in their particular hobby. So these are the immediate effects of drugs and alcohol abuse. Now second category is far-reaching implications on the persons who taking alcohols and drugs. Habit of stealing on getting money to buy drugs. For buying drugs, they start to stealing of the money. Mental and financial distress. Not only to the addict, but to his or her entire family and friends as well. Next, alcohol use in adolescence may lead to heavy drinking in adulthood. These are the habits. Alcohol use in adolescence. The persons use the alcohol in adolescence may lead to heavy drinking in adulthood. Chronic use damages nervous systems and cause liver cirrhosis. These are the major effects by taking the alcohol. Chronic use of damage nervous systems and liver cirrhosis. High risk of infections like AIDS and hepatitis B. Alcoholism during pregnancy affect the fetus. these are the major problems seen in the female. As sports persons take up certain drugs, steroids, etc., in order to enhance their performance. These anabolic steroids have many side effects like permanent with prolonged use. In adolescence, severe facial and body acne and premature closure of the growth centers of the long bones may result in stagnant growth. These are the effects and these are the side effects of taking drugs by a person, that is anabolic steroid, which may be permanent with prolonged use. So these are the effects which is caused by alcohol abused, drug and alcohol abused persons. So many side effects of the drugs, anabolic steroid on male and female. So there are various side effects present by the inhalations of anabolic steroid by male and female. So we see in male which type of effects seen in the by taking the alcohols. First, acne. Second, increased aggressiveness. Increased aggressiveness. Sibness. Next, depression. Depression. Next, mood swing. Mood swings. Reduction in the size of testicles. Decreased sperm productions. Decrease sperm production. Potential of liver and kidneys. Dysfunctions. Enlargement of breast, premature bloodiness. Enlargement of prostate glands. Glands are the side effects in male who taking alcohol and drugs. In female, we see the various side effects
like masculinizations, male-like features, masculinization, increased aggressiveness, mood swings, depression, Thank you.